Hi guys, now we'll see with the help of DOS command we can see all the running applications. For that you need to simply enter task list. It will show all the running processes. Now if you want to show, write down all this in a particular file, then what you need to do? You need to enter double greater than symbol and then output.txt. This file by default stored in this folder, but now if I want to store it on the desktop, then cd space desktop. Now a output.txt will be created. Now we can see list of all the running softwares, guys. Sometimes if you cannot stop a software on the front end, like it says not responding and it is taking a lot of time, then you can turn off from the command prompt itself. Then I'll show you that later. Now if you want to know all the modules used by each running application, this is important, guys. For example, task list slash m, it is showing all the DLLs used by each software by each running application. Similarly, if you want to push it, like I remember, if I am not wrong, this is the correct command, is it? Yes. It will also show the list of services used by the each application, guys. This is important when you are doing some research. Later you will be understanding all those, but just remember the commands. Task list is used for list of running applications. If you want to know each exe, what all the DLL files used by the each application, then task list slash n. Then each services, if you want to know used by each software, then you need to use task list slash svc. I'll later show you the how you can identify the viruses, worms later, guys.